it looked quite easy game for you.
It's not easy game. You make the game easy. You know that it's so hard when we play against opponent. Every opponent is hard, but you have to make to try make easy the game, and that's what you did. That's good. 6-0 is important, but you have to keep training more and to try beat now Botev, because it's a hard game.
What's your opinion about your game? Because from the beginning of the season you didn't start in first lineups.
Yeah, that's because we have a lot of good players. I have a big opponent on my side. It's Sasha Vasilev. This very good player, and we have to try keeping be better every time to help the team. So if I play or not play, I have to be here to help the team. That's the most important. When Beroy win, for me, I'm feeling very happy.
And what do you expect from the next match?
Very very hard game. But if we know they play very good there. It's not easy to win there, but we are training, keep down and keep up, and so I think we're gonna play good, but we have to try win the game. That's most important, 3 points.
Thank you. Okay.